All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god, we haven't gotten out of early game at all yet.
Yup. Oh yeah, we lost the run yesterday to you not remembering. I cannot wait to be done with this.
Me too. Like, I'm over this. It's just 6 seconds. Like,
yeah. Like, we pretty much would have had it last round if it weren't for some mistakes. What do you want to do after this?
Free play, I guess.
Yeah, we'll do a free play run.
I mean, it's probably not going to be that hard, considering we got a 54 on our first one.
No, we got like a 44.
44?
Why do you keep misremembering?
I don't know. I can't remember.
That's worse than zero in yours run. By like 3 minutes. Yeah, you have a 51. You don't even remember your own times.
No? I couldn't tell you.
Oh, Zeddy's.
Any percent PB at that point. All I know is it's a 126, but that's it. I remember up to the minute. Every other PB, I literally couldn't tell you any of them. At all.
Yeah, you were definitely one of the smartest LEGO runners out there.
Wow. Really nice, aren't you?
Really
nice. I didn't know, like, memory correlated to IQ. I just didn't know that, dude.
Yeah, it's actually part of the new Biden administration. It's the new IQ test they're rolling out.
I mean, that's like the biggest problem with testing in general, right? Like in schools, it's just a memory test, dude. Kinda cringe.
Yeah.
The education system is cringe. There, I said it. What a hot take, dude.
Dude, American.
I don't think there's ever been a more lukewarm take than that.
American public school is pretty, it's pretty bad. U.S. healthcare is also not the greatest in comparison to other countries.
Along with it just being bad because of like the general stuff, it's also pretty racist. The education system—they don't want to tell you a lot of things, so they're just not going to tell you.
I would also argue it's like kind of ableist as well.
Oh yeah, definitely.
To be honest. Because, I mean, I don't know, I feel like the current education system does not, like, necessarily benefit kids with attention hyper-deficit disorders as much as others.
I mean, like, the general curriculum isn't, but I know they have, like, special curriculums.
Yeah, yeah.
That are, like, take things in mind.
Yeah. Or not even, like, attention disorders, but just anything, like...
Any, like, learning disability.
Any developmental disorder. Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I would say I'm pretty lucky because, I mean, I have autism, but I'm pretty, like, self-sufficient. So I don't really need assistance. But others can't really take care of themselves. And they don't know how to, like, act in a public setting. So obviously they need more assistance.
Yeah, and it doesn't help like that the people working in those areas aren't like getting paid enough and stuff like that. They're not equipped for it. That's what I've been hearing like locally, that people like they're not just like prepared for this kind of education. So It's pretty bad. Oh! Holy. Oh my god! They aggro! Oh!
That was so bad. Jesus Christ. I have one heart, though. No, I have... Okay, wait. You might be able to kill me.
Oh, wait, I have zero studs. Why did I even do that?
No!
I'm so bad!
No. We could have gotten zero studs. Yeah, that was such bad RNG. Yeah, that was...
If I just looked at my stud counter and saw that I had zero, I wouldn't have went over there. Oh my god, this is better than the last one.
Yeah, that was so bad. You literally, like, died to the Habitos. Yeah, and also something I'd like to mention specifically is that terms like high functioning and low functioning are in of itself ableist terms developed by people who don't... Oh, 420.
Ooh, true.
Anyway, so those terms are developed by people who don't have those disorders and look at the spectrum through a very black and white lens. It's like either A or it's either B. Yeah, it's
spectrum.
Yeah, it's like a, honestly, it's a tree. Okay, I'm just gonna use this term. It's in context. So someone can, quote unquote, be high functioning, which is like very self-sufficient, doesn't need assistance, but they don't have any social skills and they don't know how to drive a car or do their taxes or any adult things at all.
I mean, I don't know how to do my taxes either. They don't teach you that.
No, I mean, they didn't teach me that in high school. Yeah, but you could also be low-functioning, like, quote-unquote, low-functioning, need more assistance, but, you know, you have some of these things that high-functioning people don't, so it's like, these terms are just arbitrary, and they're basically just separating people within the spectrum instead of, like, grouping everyone together, you know? It's just very, it's very dumb. So... I mean, I know not a lot of people are watching, but if you meet someone on the spectrum, do not use those terms. It's very offensive. Also, don't support Autism Speaks because they're a bunch of, like, corporate jerks. And they
don't
actually...
corporations.
Yeah,
they
don't...
They don't have the best interests in mind.
Yeah, don't put your life in, like, a company.
Well, I mean, sometimes you kind of have to.
Yeah, sometimes, but it's not always. It depends on the company. Some companies are pretty chill. Some just don't give a shit about you.
Wait, so what you're saying is you would just describe, like, all of it in general just as autism?
What do you mean?
Like, to describe someone who is... I don't know. I don't know how to say it.
Yeah, I don't know what you asked. I know what you meant.
I'll think.
Wow, it disappeared again, I think. Cool. Nice. I love when the gun disappears. Oh, I lost my studs too, because I died. Awesome.
I'll try not to jump off the edge this time.
Yeah, I shouldn't move there to the right, because I'm gonna die. Yeah, that's... you don't get a lot of studs from that room, anyway. Like, the most studs I get from that room is from the table.
No health. Oh my god.
I don't know, maybe having two players dropped in there is the meta. If you say it's actually, like, easier... Oh, you lost, like, about 1k, so... Can't really get it back, unfortunately.
Oh, I got a gun, though.
Nice pickup, dude. This is not looking good on studs right now.
I mean, we still got it last time, I just have to get a few extra... Oh! There we go.
Oh my god, I'm stuck.
Hello? Wow, I've never gotten no height off there. That's interesting. I didn't jump! What is going on?
That really sucks.
I think they should still make it as long as we have 15.
Yeah, should be fine. Yeah, that was pretty good. I got a couple extra there as well.
Alright, yeah, we're good. I don't need any more.
Oh!
It still works. Okay.
Okay, it's well. Good to know. Yeah, and then it still counts, so you gotta start doing that.
Yup.
If possible. Because that didn't softlock the game at all, I think.
No, it definitely counted.
Yep, because the counter was there.
I mean, there used to be, like, a glitch on console where, the counter wouldn't show up, so it just didn't count. And you'd have to reset.
No, okay, I'm just gonna jump dive there.
Oh, wait, what?
That is really dumb.
More than 25?
Yeah, that death really impacted us.
I died twice. Yep, I died twice.
Yeah. Alright, City of Danger time. Alright, I'm gonna go for... Since that was bad, I'm gonna go for first jump, drop and warp.
Okay.
Because we need to save some time. Well, isolation? Lots of new people here. Or maybe they're not new. Maybe they just haven't been in the chat in a while. I don't know how long they've been following for. I can't click their name. Yeah, hello, dude. Hope all's well. Yeah, we're starting a bit late today. I was kind of busy today, but... Yeah, we're only about 6 seconds away from sub 1 hour, so once we're done with that, we're probably gonna do a free play run. Either today or tomorrow. Yeah, everything's been doing pretty good. How about you? Yep, worked. Yep. Nope. I'm dumb. That was my fault.
I mean, the menu is a bit slow, but it's fine.
You just gotta save time.
Six, that's it.
Yep, just save 6 seconds, that's it. Doesn't have to be good.
I mean, I wouldn't mind if it was good.
Ooh, I didn't get hit at all there.
I'm a good distraction. Oh!
Yeah, this isn't, like, super good. I'm not gonna drop in here.
Oh!
I'm not doing this solo isolation. I'm doing this co-op, which means I'm playing it with another person through Steam Remote Play.
Nah, I'm not real, I'm just a figment.
Yeah, so I'm playing my friend, he's from Canada. He's played this game since 2017, he's pretty good.
I've actually played this game since 2008, I've ran this game since 2017.
Yes, it's like similar. He's been teaching it to me on and off for like the past 2 months.
So and before that.
Yeah, tiny bit before that, but yeah, this is actually not bad. This is losing like 1 second to our gold.
Ooh,
and that was kind of bad. I don't know how many hours he has in this game. I don't know. For me, I don't know either. Maybe like a little over 100? I don't know. I mean, I haven't played this game for a long time. I would do solo runs, but my computer is pretty bad. I can't really run this game. So, alright, remember to go down. Go down.
I will.
Go down. I don't want to reset again. Please.
I mean, I'll tell you right now, we have 10 hours in this category.
Interesting.
Because I have total playtime on my layout.
Yeah, okay. Let me answer your question in a bit. Okay, that was pretty good. How are you playing LEGO games online? Well, we're not really playing it through the game isolation. Again, what I said earlier, there's different software that you can use to play games cooperatively. Steam has a native... So you can buy this game through Steam. It's one of the biggest digital storefronts. It has a feature called See Remote Play. And basically you invite your friend, and then you can join in and play. There's also Parsec, which is kind of the same thing. You invite someone to your PC, and then they can join up and play. That's a little bit better, but it also has its own issues. Yeah, we're not really playing online. Like, this game doesn't support online net play. We're using, like, an external program.
Fun fact, there are two games that do support online play on console.
Yeah, I think it's, like, TCS and...
LIJ2.
Yeah, those have online netplay like built in, but those are like later releases.
Not TCS. Which is weird.
Yeah, it's really weird.
And then they never did it again.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why they didn't incorporate it into the PlayStation version.
And it's even weirder, like, that they did it once, and then they didn't do it, but then they did it again, and then they stopped doing it. I don't know what they were thinking with that.
Yeah, it's pretty easy isolation. You just look up Steam Remote Play or Parsec, and, it'll get working. It's not rocket science.
I mean, you could have just went for the easiest answer and say that, you're at my house or something.
Yeah, but that's less fun.
No, it's funny, because you're lying.
Yeah, lying to viewers, dude. Like, I was gonna lie to that last guy.
There we go. Gotta jump a bit later. Figured it out.
Dude, not patched out, dude?
Nope.
Yeah, I'm from Michigan. My friend is from Nova Scotia, so we're not that far away from each other. The only thing I recommend when you're doing this sort of stuff is make sure you're not super far away from each other. So the latency isn't terrible. Because the service isn't, like, it's not perfect, but it's not bad either. Latency will definitely affect stuff like input delay and stuff. Okay.
Oh, I thought that was it. Come on. Garbage. Really? Wow, this is amazing. Great game.
Yeah, I mean, we can save like 30 here, so don't worry. Have you guys ever... Yeah, this is a co-op run. Just want to clarify. This is not me doing this. All this. I'm not good enough to do this.
Had slight lag. You want to explain that one? We've had complete disconnections.
Yeah, I mean, we've had runs where my controller battery has died.
I don't know what
my hardware is like acting up, my internet DCs. Yeah, we lost like some runs, but luckily they were pretty bad, so it didn't matter too much. But to answer your question, yes. Yeah, a lot of this 1v2C simply is impossible solo. It's too hard.
Unless you can, like, use your feet.
Interesting, shape.
That's geometry.
Yeah, very interesting shape.
Oh.
Yeah, but ever since I switched to a wireless PS5 controller, I haven't had nearly as many issues, recently. Should work. Nice.
Wow, I wish I didn't fail Spiral Staircase Gift 3 times.
Yeah, this is still gonna save time, it's fine. Just gotta we only have like 25 here.
It's probably gonna save like 10 or something.
Yeah, I mean, we're even with PB, it's all we need.
I mean, yeah, as long as we're, like, even coming out of episode 3 and we have a good episode 2, that's it. Easy.
Hello? Okay.
You forget who he was?
No, like, the enemy runs in front of me, it's stupid. Like, half the time he runs in, like, the enemy runs in front of Kazim and I can't hit him. So I have to, like, chase him around, it's really dumb. Ooh, y'all barely died there, or barely didn't die there.
I barely died!
How can you kill a person with no body?
Wait, who is no body?
That guy, the Oblivion NPC.
Whoa.
This is losing like 12. Dude, Pace Pals, rejoice!
Dude, put it in on Pace right now. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
So important. Yeah, I'm mostly well-known in terms of LEGO speedrunning for running the original LEGO Star Wars. I'm one of only 4 people to have a sub-hour in that game, in 90%.
Impressive.
Yeah, I also have world record in both glitchless categories.
What would you say I'm known for?
You're the LIJ1 guy.
Wow, that's great.
I don't know when you first got world record. I don't know.
I don't either.
Did you, like, ever check the world record history? Okay, wow, we almost...
Yeah, but I don't remember. I took it from Prince, though. That was funny. When Prince had world record in LIJ, could you even imagine?
I mean, he had world record in a lot of LEGO games just because people never ran them. Like, Pirates was really dead for a long time until Strats started being found. Yeah, and Waylon.
Yeah.
Yeah, rest in peace, Waylon. Hope he comes back one day. Yeah, I think Waylon discovered, Croc Skip. which is like a really bad trick in that game.
Which one?
It's like where you skip the crocodile boss fight. It looks really terrible.
That was me!
Oh, really?
That was me!
Wait, you discovered croc skip?
The one in 2-1, right?
I don't know. I didn't know there was two. I thought there was only one.
What?
I thought there was only like one. It was like a boss fight.
Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about. I literally found the story mode version, but it was terrible. Like, you have to jump off the croc. It's really cool. Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, I think so.
I literally found that, dude! Oh my god! Scroll up in the Discord, dude. Learn some history.
Yeah, you zoomer. God damn it, dude. I am a zoomer.
Alright, can I blow up? Alright, I missed a shot, but it's fine.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill him anyway.
Well, I think you only have... Do you have one shot left or two? Oh, two. Okay. Oh. Oh! Oh my god. Indy? Hello? What is going on? What? Hello? Great game.
Well, that was cool. He just lost time for no reason, pretty much.
Yep.
Yeah, okay, honestly, for that dropout, don't space. I'm gonna drop out.
Okay.
To be honest. Yeah, because I think that kind of messed us up. Because that's the spot, it's kind of like right before Fast Richard, I always drop out there. We'll do the same. I'll just drop out there, because
I almost walked, like, out.
Yeah, I've never got a redrop in there, so, like, yeah, let's just coordinate that. Coordinate that for the future. Yeah, I've never seen you do that before either. It was kind of weird. We have time saved here.
Are you sure? Oh!
Yep. What were you gonna say? What is that about being 1 second behind?
I was about to say, are you sure? Because I thought we were gonna fail that, because we always fail it like twice, so...
Yep. Yuppers.
Is that close?
I think. Yeah, it is. It's fine.
Oh, that's actually... Oh my god, Lean.
Nice Celine, dude. Really awkward bike spot as well.
Okay, it worked.
Interesting. Yeah, I've definitely learned quite a bit about this game just from running it with you.
Me too. I've learned many things because things happen that have never happened before all the time.
Yeah, like, we've gotten two different types of soft locks in 2-6. Yo, trick shot?
Yep.
Yup.
Remember, dude, Lego Click Pack? Yeah. That was probably, like, the... What's it called? The peak of my existence. I trick shot in on Lego Indiana Jones.
Yeah, that was pretty funny. Oh, I'm dumb. I pressed the wrong button.
Yup, of course I was gonna win that one. That was free, dude.
Should be everyone?
Yup. I think I get everyone in, like, one shot, anyway.
Yeah, and like that, I can do it.
Oh my god!
Jesus Christ.
Oh, that's where I won. This is...
Dude, it got turned around. That's so unfair. That is so unfair. That's dumb.
Yeah, I had to get on the right one, otherwise it wouldn't bring it into the room.
Okay, that's gonna save a little bit. Yeah, that was really dumb.
I normally don't get shot like right in the middle of all of them. I get shot like a little bit after, so that kind of messed me up.
Dude, imagine if this did TV.
Imagine.
It'd be kind of weird. Sub 1 is all that matters. Hour marks are what matters. Obviously.
Yup, this is basically LSW1 right now.
Yup. Same category.
Oh, my chair. Yeah, it's Star Wars.
Okay. Save 2 seconds. Awesome. We're so good. Like, we're so good, dude. Like,
one fifth of the time. Go.
Yeah.
That's math. 2/10 is 1/5. Or, wait, what's the percentage? 20%? Yo, 20% of the time. Let's go.
Luckily, we have hella time saving, Temple of Doom. So, we should begin there.
Oh! I'm just, like, breaking my chair more.
Like, every day.
Yo. What? I was on it! Oh my god. What? I was on it, dude! This game's broken. That was so
Yeah, bad. that was really sus.
Oh.
Yeah, what?
Twice, but okay.
Like, dude. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. I mean, that was like a good kill, but.
That was Among Us.
Yeah, that was an Among Us moment. Dude, never go to our copypasta, like half of the posts are just Among Us related. It's actually taking over that subreddit. It's taking over like all the content.
Oh my god, it's hot in here. I'm opening the window.
Alright, I'm just gonna like do nothing for the next 3 minutes.
Alright. Sound goog. A little slow on the exit, but it's fine.
Amazing co-op, dude.
True. What just happened? No, I leaned! Don't do that.
Dude,
I dove and then I leaned. Oh my god.
Yeah.
How did that not fall off the edge?
Yeah, how did you not lose the bottle? Like,
I don't know.
Like, you almost killed the run like 2 times there. Pretty amazing. Okay.
Oh my god, time lost. Henry's gonna put away his book. Oh no, he didn't.
Well, this is really bad.
Shout out to me.
Yeah, we're gonna have to like not screw up a bunch in Temple of Doom.
Hopefully.
Yeah. Maybe get some golds.
Oh, not first try.
Yeah, I'm reset. Okay, I only lost like 1 second.
Time save here.
Yeah, 10 here. I think like 10 in Pankot, 20, no, 7, like 17 to 15 in Kali if we get zero cycle.
Oh god, this is close.
Yeah. Yeah, actually, Free the Slays is pretty good, except you messed up the last jump a lot. So we only have like 6 there. So, it could. This could be it, or it cannot be. We'll see. I mean, maybe if we get a bunch of golds in replay, we could bring this back, but...
I mean, definitely gold Lost Temple.
Yeah. For sure. I just don't act stupid.
Don't worry, you know how to do it now. Slight push, thanks, bro.
No problem. I'll just do this here, the dropout.
Oh, I thought you're gonna do car skip. Thought that's what you meant for a second.
No, I don't even know if I remember how to do car skip.
Even your own specialty?
Well, actually, that's pretty easy. That's what Bacon Soda does. He said it's easier.
I mean, I've just been doing my method for so long, it's easier to me.
You can do it, though, if I force you to. You
can't force me to do anything, except unless you do. Or I hear them. Or I don't. I got it. Alright, that was pretty good, hopefully.
Really? Man.
Alright, that was pretty good.
That was a little bit too far forward there. Would've been good. Yeah, that was a really late spawn, so I wasn't gonna help kill them. I was just gonna go on the whip pad.
Yeah, honestly, I prefer the mid spawn to the early spawn.
Yeah, early spawn is kinda weird. That's definitely, like, one of the worst. Alright. This is... okay.
Yay, I love okay.
That was pretty good. What? That was like a 213 IL. So...
what's our P?
The IL, it's like a 212. Well, we've got a 212 in a run without the...
what are we gonna have? ERO.
211.
Oh, 1 second. Of course, I forgot.
I mean, when we did that run, I was really bad at the whip pad jumps, and you had a really bad first room. But you kind of brought it back because you did, like, the really optimal car skip.
Did I YOLO it? Was that the one?
You did YOLO it. Yeah, you specifically went for it because our first room was really bad. So that could go, like, to, like, a 209 optimally.
Sub 210, dude. We gotta do it.
Yeah, we're definitely getting it.
We gotta make sure we never beat them by 1 second, but always by 2 seconds.
Yeah, just keep up the meme. Yeah, I can't really get on the elephant until see the triangle there.
Unless he decides to walk forward, which he rarely does. That's the wrong button.
Yep. Cool. Didn't get the time save reset.
Dude, you just lost like 10 hours.
Yeah, I know, dude. Streamer, these splits scare me. Why don't you switch comparisons?
Switch to average, dude.
That's what someone said in, like, Slippery Nips chat.
That's a stream monster.
Yeah. Yeah, he said, when, I think, like, he's going for 16 Star World Record in Super Mario 64. And he said, these are PacePal splits, and then he switched to, like, balance.
Wait, isn't it impossible to get world records in that game? Because it's, like, the most popular? Well, it was.
No, I mean, two world records were set this year.
Oh, they must be so good. That game's so optimized, because, like, a billion people run it.
Switch. Yeah, right now only Aki has a 14 and 16 star. And, 14
minutes?
Yeah, 14:59.
Alright.
It took, like...
I don't know the times for those records.
Really? Like, it's one of the most popular speed games. Like, you don't know how important a 14 is. And how
hard it is. Oh my god, I'm sorry, I don't have to care about
the Yeah, but it's like, thing. It's like, so... Mario 64 is so normie, though.
I know.
Like, everyone knows who Aki is.
I don't know. I've never heard of that person.
Oh, Zeddy's.
What do you mean, oh, Zeddy's? Please, speak your mind.
I'm not going to. All right.
No, you have to.
I'm going to.
You have plenty of time to speak your mind right now.
Space here. Well, no, I mean, you admitted yourself that you don't watch a lot of, like, mainstream streamers anyway, so it makes sense.
I mean, even the speedruns I watch...
It's like not knowing who Illumina is.
I know who Illumina is.
Yeah, because it's like, Minecraft is one of the most popular speed games. Not knowing who Illumina is like not knowing who Cheese is, or Punkation, or Simply, or Parafusia.
I only know who Cheese is out of that list.
Yeah, Cheese is...
Like, watch him. I've never watched him.
Yeah, Cheese is, like... Again,
is he a bad person, too?
No?
Or wait, I don't... Maybe I'm confusing him. Alright, if you don't spawn in early, then we can get the gold and inflate the ego.
Yo, that's true. Cool. I love whipping an object instead of picking it up. I just gotta wait for the triangle.
Perfect.
This is good, actually, I think. This is good.
I can only think of two mistakes. You missed the box pickup.
Yeah, this is good.
One, and you didn't pick the box up there first try. But that was really good.
Yeah. Yeah, we're definitely, like, getting more consistent at Pankot. Could be a new IL record as well. Yeah, this is one of the few CGs we don't have that seems, like, realistic.
Yeah, I think the only levels we're really going to be inconsistent at always are 1-1, 1-2, 2-3, and 2-6. That's pretty much it.
Yeah. Yeah, they have, like, a 633, which is, like, reasonable. I can imagine them getting a 633 in a run, but it's like, why wouldn't they submit it? It's just, I don't know, their golds are not correct.
What are we about to get?
This is like Oh, this is tying.
Yeah,
it sucks. We barely missed it. We didn't have those mistakes. That would have been a gold. Alright, so... you get under 5. Okay, I think I know, like, what our exit time is. Alright, good luck.
Good luck to you, too.
It's fine. We can get it again.
Okay.
Go, go, go.
I'm going. Run! Jump!
Okay,
oh my
god!
No! Oh wait, you can still come back up.
I think, yeah.
Yay!
Okay, that's like, that's...
we still did it badly. We lost a few seconds and we're gonna die, but whatever.
Okay, we were saving time. Good. I thought...
time save.
Cool. Yeah, I barely missed that. I wonder if I... how could I have gotten that?
It's because the platform's dumb and it didn't let you get up immediately. You got stuck on it.
Yeah. Alright, we got zero cycle though. We're gaming.
Yeah, we're gaming.
We're gamers, dude. Alright, last level that can really go badly is Free the Slaves, but you just gotta focus on this first.
Focused.
I wanted to walk to the right as far as possible there. Hello? Oh, late spawns?
Don't worry, I helped.
Ooh, he's stuck! Let's go!
Oh, I didn't even need to help! Oh my
god. God, to your RNG.
What even causes that to happen? They just get, like, stuck?
I don't know. It's cool, though. Okay, it's gonna be on your side. There's a ton of spawns there, so I will shoot them.
Yes, please. Oh. Alright, that's fine. Dupe in the hat. Alright, I'll go.
I'll do it. Yeah, yeah.
Alright, we're good.
Yeah, this is, like, still fine. Whatever. Can't always get a perfect run.
What do you mean? We have world record. We have a perfect run already.
I know, dude. I love your stream monster logic. It's like, yeah. It's like you are a stream monster in reality. Yeah, this is still good.
I mean, illogical is logic. I'm just saying.
Good. That was good.
Okay. Ooh.
Okay, we could lose like 15 here and still be on pace, so don't worry too much.
Yeah. We're not even bad though. This is baby game. It's free.
I know. Just like play game and eat applesauce and baby food.
Poop diapy.
Exactly. Alright, how many drop-ins are we gonna get today?
Hopefully two.
Yep, hopefully two. Maybe it'll be one. Maybe.
Never. Impossible.
Maybe. Yep.
I mean, I could go for dropout protection, unbind my controller.
No, no. I would rather you not do that.
Always.
Damn, getting better, dude.
Those boxes are floating. I don't know if I ever mentioned that.
Oh, really? I never noticed.
They did not place them on the ground. Oh, come on. No. Alright, pretty bad. Whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Oh. Maybe we'll have Willy walk down there.
Alright, first try, please. No. No. Alright, that's fine.
That was decently fast. Alright.
Alright, this is like the moment of truth pretty much, so. Let's fail.
Alright, focus. Focus. Focus.
Meditation. Oh.
Meditation, dude.
Oh. Oh my god, that's so fast getting it.
You have to wait. Just wait, wait.
Yeah, I will. I will wait a second. And that's good. Alright.
Good, good. Let's go. Let's fucking go, man. Good shit. Good shit. Alright. Last part.
I'll be sure to pin the camera to the left.
Yeah, yeah. I thought that was too early. Oh my god. Alright, this is good. Whatever. Still good, still good.
Yeah, I can't believe I got the patch jump first try. That was insane.
Yeah. Alright, let's focus up here. Most important splits of the run. This will determine.
I'm not continuing.
Go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. Okay, good. Alright, cool. Alright, we like hella clutched up in that Temple of Doom from that really bad crusade.
True.
Be sure to buy Bazooka.
I will. Just gotta be sure.
Yeah.
All those icons just look the same.
Yeah, it makes sense. It's a fair argument. Okay.
Good. Alright, just spawn in like as soon as possible, just like start spamming it right now. Alright, good. Oh, sorry, I had to take out revenge on that shrubbery. Still here, dude. I'm here. What do you say? You go to the right, I'll go to the left.
I'm gonna drop out. Space in the next room.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, this is good. Alright.
Nice.
Roger, roger.
Good.
Nice.
Good gold.
Alright, drop an orbs, please.
I'm just gonna wait for the second jump. I'm gonna play this safe.
Yeah.
Good?
Good. Oh, I put my banana away. Of course I did. Oh, I thought that wasn't gonna work for a second.
Yeah, I was looking kind of sus, not gonna lie.
Was that an Among Us reference?
Yeah, it is an Among Us reference.
Willy, I was like, where are you?
Yeah, where's Willy, dude?
You think she'll come back in the next movie? That would be insane, dude.
I don't know, maybe she will. I mean, she really look weird when she's old,
she'd
though.
She look weird! Oh my god. Are you ageist or something?
Oh my god, no.
Old people look weird?
No. I mean, I think certain characters just don't age that well.
Short Round, though, come on, he's gotta come back.
Okay, yeah, dude, Short Round his own movie, like, I would pay to see that.
Disney Plus? Oh my god.
Come on.
Lean. Honestly, you should just drop out because you're probably gonna miss the-
Oh my god, why I play as Willy there? Lost a bit of time from that bar. Oh well.
Oh yeah, I was Elsa here last time and they didn't aggro me. They're gonna aggro me. Oh my god. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen, whatever.
Yeah, it's fine. I'll drop in and protect you.
You don't need to, I'm invincible. Oh yeah, did I ever tell you that? You're invincible on puzzles.
Interesting. No, I did not know that.
Not hats, though. Not the guard posts, for some reason.
Okay, this is still pretty good, actually.
Yeah, probably time save.
Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be really close.
Menuing.
Okay, yeah, I lost, like, 1 second. Fine, whatever. I'm gonna remember not to kill the enemies in the second room.
Yeah, please don't blow me up.
Yep, I got you.
Oh, I killed myself?
Okay, yeah, that's fine, whatever.
Alright, to the right, and I'll be indie. Good.
Probably pick up the dynamite, too.
Yeah, I will.
As indie, if possible.
It literally never works with the bazooka. Okay, I have to do it now.
Yeah, that's fine. Whatever.
I'm stupid.
Yeah, probably the worst free play split. It's fine. Dump, you read down, like, really early there. I was kind of surprised.
I'm kind of dumb. That probably wasn't even a good line, and I just did it anyway.
Yeah.
Whatever. Alright, PC explosion time, any second now, dude.
Yeah, this is not very good, unfortunately. Alright, oh, we only lost like 1 second. Wow, our gold is trash there.
True.
Alright, take your time. Nice, we did it! Let's go, baby!
Watched up at the end. Oh.
Let's go, dude.
Woo!
We did it, sub one!
59-33!
Yeah, that crusade is really bad, but we brought it back in Temple of Doom.
Oh my god! So good, dude. We're so good!